atmosphere, opting for the Mario. Probably not feeling as Lucas right now. Versus
Three, two, one, go!
See how it works out for him. Taking a very start. Oh, the Shoryu breaking out of the down air. We all know that isn't true, but it's interesting to see it. Perhaps Mario sliding as well, assistance on him like this. Oh, almost got to the jab block. Unfortunately, he misinputted a dash attack that lost his opportunity to take a stock. The double true short. That was aggressive. Neither player is really trying to take this game slow. They just want to get in there and get their hits in and finish this. It's also a run back, seeing as how Contra is doing in ice fared. But perhaps in a best of five setting, I suppose he's going to take it. That back throw not enough. Needed a bit more. Stealing the stage presence with that flood. And up air getting eaten by that. Contra was amazing with the beats. Can't even speak. This is such an intense game. Tatsu not quite dead. I don't believe it was a true Tatsu. It didn't seem to go enough, fast enough to connect. The back air, sending him off the stage. Can't quite get the 2-frame or catch him off. Recovery. But Ice Bear's been trying to hit. Oh, that single fireball, all that's needed. We don't need a flash Shuri, all it needs is one fireball. And a balloon. He's got balloons. It's very important. Oh! Contra just going all for the down air. Gets the sweet spot, spikes it, and takes game one. Very aggressive when typically they were both playing the edge trapping game, and then Contra just decides to finish it all. Ice Bear not quite as high. Not much he could have done.
Lucas!
Switches to Lucas. I actually would prefer Lucas in this matchup if I played both Mario and Lucas. Just a few more options to snuff out Ryu's approaches.
Go!
Clean 40% of one combo. Fully optimized. Yeah, that is a rough way to lose. That's not fair. Ice Bear opted to get into space more than space out, but now I guess he's gonna choose the ladder. Contra's just sprinting and trying to get into space. Pressure him as much as he can. Pain and Contra. Oh, missing the sweet spot. That could have been nasty. So run up raw. Not quite gonna get the the footstool, but a few hits it down here. So yeah, literally the game. And just a few more hits. Yeah, I'd say another grab is down throw, double jump up right here. Yeah. The meatiest of dash attacks, that would. Very patient, but can't quite get in. The Tatsu just crossed the stage. Ice Bear wasn't expecting it. A shield punish would have been the first stop of Contra. But sometimes you just gotta do the best.
What do you do?
Okay.
would die.
He's opting for more, unusual punishes. Doing the forward smash unusual, that was very interesting. I'm not sure if that was a good one.
Well, Ryu's can bait people with that, because if you try to punish it, you can just get Shoryu for it.
That's where you're doing full camping with the Psy Magnet. Oh, he lived that. Wow. That's pretty great DI directly in the corner. Will Contro go out like he did game one? Just snipe him with the down. That's honorable. But Luke is living to 160.
You don't see that very often.
It's a good thing Contro took up that stock about. Like he took some extra chip damage because you do not want to try and catch a loser. I thought they hit him with the dirty down throw into back air. Perhaps if Contro air dodge would have got the sweet spot. But I'm also curious to see whether Kaiser can optimize the pistol combos. Because that's really what's going to be like all of the damage that he gets. Optimize that.
Now, another thing Kaiser is doing is he keeps trying to avoid fighting and running away from Ryu, which is a good option to do because Ryu will destroy you, but he's cornering his like, way too much. But see, now he's off stage.
No, that was a bad angle.
Actually, he will not make it back. We were.
I mean, okay.
That's a true roll.
I don't think you'll have that.
You had to be a bit more patient. In that situation, you have to be careful because Lucas's PK Thunder can actually hit the Blast Zone and disappear.
Yeah, I was wondering why he went so low. I thought that could have happened. He had plenty of time to upbeat before where he was.
It's also true. But then he was at a distance to Contro couldn't snipe him with the down air potentially, like game one. But opting for a Captain Falcon, that's pretty interesting.
Very interesting switch. Maybe he wants more burst of ground speed, just better grounded options. Better grab game on the Lucas has a great grab game. I don't know what I'm talking about, but just something different.
Yeah, just getting his face a bit more, kind of like how.
Okay, he still gets a punish for that. I was gonna say, don't just drop.
Oh, that was nice.
Yeah, that was really good. Very, very often you see a real good punish for a grab.
Right back
immediately. He said, "Oh, that's cute, but I'm Ryu, and here's some more."
That is two stocks in 30 seconds.
They are playing lightning round right now.
Neither is holding any.
Okay, he waited.
One ended.
That was good patience from both of them, actually. If he just went a little lower to the right, that was kind of free. Not gonna lie. But.
Captain Falcon getting pretty wrecked with these uptills. Fortunately, from him getting in his face, he's getting susceptible.
That was such a good down tilt.
Okay. You scared him off.
Well, he might not have had a jump. I think he down tilted it.
If he did a stronger Tatsu a little bit farther, he might have been able to shore you all the way up. But. Very susceptible to getting spiked because Tatsu has a lot of in lag.
Yeah. That's what I was wondering. Like, I wanted to see another down air from Ice Bear to punish that low Tatsu. So he was down there for a while.
I guess it's not needed if you just scare him off the stage.
Castle Siege? I guess this isn't where they're going, but.
I mean, if they gentlemen.
I've actually gentlemaned and played on Pac-Land, so you can. I guess it doesn't matter. You're right. But, I don't think that was really, like, too bad
and
of a
just
match.
Like that, Contro came through.
Contro 3-1, okay, over Ice Bear.
Right.
But I don't think that was more so of, like, I don't know. That was, like, just a weird match. That last match. They both died within the first minute. Very fast. And then just... Didn't he die at, like... Well, he was at, like, 70, so...
Yeah. They were both just like
going to town here, game four.
Not quite the right spacing on that. Duken. He just ran right under getting punished.
Good damage. Those down tilt confirms.
A lot of rolls coming out from Contro.
Yeah.
good thing to do is cross up Ryu, but if you keep doing the same method of crossing up, then they're just going to destroy you for it. Very true. And right now, Ice Bear is taking a lot of percent and losing that stock to that up tilt Shoryu combo. Again, he's still trying to be passive and not actively engaged, which I can see being good, but you gotta make something happen right now, Ice Bear. You had a pretty decent deficit.
I mean, it is pretty rough on fast.
That'll do it, though.
But aggressive offstage options are taking both stocks. Like, that's the pretty much the set has been.
Yeah.
Stealing stocks offstage. And then occasional short game.
Okay, good up here in the jabs. Get him off.
See, like, I don't think he, like, avoided center stage, and when he did, he immediately lost neutral.
I don't know. And up air jabs?
At this point, Kanto just needs, like, one up tilt.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe even landing there.
I mean, ooh, that was good STI.
Yeah.
You definitely can't sit and shield that forever. You should die. Real dumb. But I believe if he gets up air into Negan, like right around where they are now, that would definitely kill. Or maybe up air down air.
I think Ice Bear might have too much rage where it might become a 50-50.
Yeah. And if he does become 50-50, he can just focus it. If he does nair, then that's unfortunate. But Ice Bear did a good job.
That back air is going to take it out, yeah. Unfortunately so.
It's about to say, he's just doing a good job bringing that back. A little bit too much percent on it.
That's just too media back air.
Foot is too strong.
Can't nerf.
Dude, you don't approach Ryu, what?
Yeah, just camp him.
This? That 100%? He'll do... Exactly. He's a top tier, you wanted to have fun?
Smash
fight top tiers?
Supposed to be fun?
What, yeah?
Sakurai nerfed fun 1.5 or 6.
Yeah, that was 5th. Oh wait, yeah. But yeah, do not approach Ryu. He'll just use that elbow. But most foxes don't like the matchup, but foxes have up air and down air. Destroys Ryu. Just don't run at him.